Thank you. finals in the ass. How you feeling tonight, good? We're going to be playing for a long time. So I hope you've had your supper. Okay, we're going to play three songs from the 80s that sort of started it all for Saxon and a lot of other people. First one is Wheels Are Steel.
Yeah. Paper. told you.
Is this vodka? Okay, you know what the fucking song is, right? Okay, Nigel. We'll be right back. Because tonight I'm going to sign a jacket for him. We got plenty of time, we're here all night.
Thank you.
Texas today. Bloody freezing, it's like England. Can't get warm today. We better head back. Better tomorrow. We're in Nashville tomorrow. What's the matter with Nashville? Okay, you know, I like Nashville, I get it. Okay, I want to play some songs off the first album for you. This one's called Frozen Rainbow.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna play a song from the H's. We haven't played this one in America for a long, long time. This one's called 100 Years, thank you.
Thank you.
for a few minutes, okay? Looking good, actually. Okay. So, come to the point in the evening where we're going to ask you what you want us to play. I know bands don't usually do this, but fuck them, will you? Your path through the rock and roll labyrinth there. Okay, we can play Heaven and Thunder. We can play 20,000 Feet.
Yeah.
We can play The Band's Playing On. We can play The Eagle Has Landed. What else can we fucking play? We can play Never Surrender. So Tiger has landed then, is it? Alright, you're part of the show. Alright, miss. Thank you. choice, okay. We don't play this one very often either. This one's called Lionheart. Okay. Anybody feeling good? All right, we've got another little place here where you can put a song. You want to hear Broken Heroes?
Yeah.
You want to hear the bands played on?
Yeah.
You want to hear Ride Like the Wind? You want to hear Northern Lady? We can play that for you.
Broken Heroes!
What's it gonna be, the Broken Heroes?
Yeah!
Or Northern Lady? Broken Heroes, right?
Yeah!
Okay, we'll do that one for you. Broken Heroes, boys. You don't sound ready. Are you ready? Okay. This one's a song from the 80s sometime. I tend to forget sometimes which album things are on. We've got 22 albums, 273 songs. Can't be expected to remember them all, right? So I don't know the lyrics to this one, so you've got to sing it for me, okay? I'm going to pass the microphone around. This one's called To Hell and Back Again.
Yeah. gotta be more. I said there's gotta be more. Yep. Will you record that for me while I go piss? Bro. What? 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 I gotta piss. Here, record this. Just hold it up there.
Okay, listen, we'd like to thank you for coming tonight. You've been a fantastic audience, thank you very much. And you know it's our 40th anniversary this year, so we just played a 40th anniversary set list for you. So, bit of a surprise, but hey, nice pause of presents. Thank you. Okay, you ready? From 747 Strangers on the Night. Thank you. much. Okay, listen. You've been a fantastic audience. We've got a new album coming out in August. It's called The Eagle Has Landed 40. It's got 40 live tracks on there. See some festivals, some shows with Judas Priest last year on there, so. I've been waiting for this one. I like this one. One of my favorite tracks, this one. You know which one it is? What's the matter? You don't seem as though you're used to like singers talking to you. It's very intimate, as they say in England. Well, and America as well, but. It's called Princess of the Night.